the bar name. A guy walks into a store and says to the manager, "Why doesn't your store have a name?" The store manager says, "I haven't thought of one yet, but I think you can help me. What's your girlfriend's name?" The guy says, "Jenny." Then the store owner says, "What do you like most about Jenny?" And the guy sees her legs. So the store manager says, "Okay, that's what we'll call my store, Jenny's Legs. Here's a coupon. Come back tomorrow morning and you can have a free drink." And the man says, "Okay." The next day the man comes back to the store banging on the window yelling, "Where's my free drink? Where's my free drink?" Then a police officer comes up to him and says, "What are you doing?" And the guy says, "I'm waiting for Jenny's Legs to open up."